Hi, I want to share with you the three free VST plugins I use on every project. These three plugins have proven to be very useful over the last few years. Links to these three are in the description below. 1. Loudmax by Thomas Mund is a free limiter plugin. It's very simple. It's not the most transparent sounding, but very useful as a track limiter on drums or whichever track needs just some limiting. You drag the slider down like this to limit. You compensate the end volume with this slider. The limiter can be set to catch intersample peaks here, and you can link both sliders so it will automatically compensate the volume. Very handy, very nifty. 2. Vocchango MSED. This mid-side plugin lets you set the width of your audio track and encodes from left-right stereo into mid-side stereo and the other way around, which is how I mostly use it in mixes and mastering. It makes standard stereo hardware mid-side capable. I made an entire video on how to use it. Check the links in the description. 3. Hova 4U Project Time. This may be the most boring of the lot, but it is very, very valuable. It doesn't do any processing or sound tweaking. What it does, it tracks the time you spent in a project. Just inserted it somewhere in an insert slot and it starts tracking the time the project is open. And after closing and opening the project, it continues where you stopped. I use it to keep track of time, especially when I mix for a client. You can offset the time if you have inserted it later and you already spent some time before. There's a pause button when you take a break and you give the project a name. This little plugin saves you time when you need to calculate the time spent on a project. Very handy. Check out the video displayed on screen for more free plugins. Please remember to subscribe to the channel and share this video. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!